Hey everyone, here is how I do my pet portraits. I have six steps for you. The first one is to start with the eyes, just because I think for me it's the hardest one. So if you start there and you mess up, you can start all over and you didn't waste too much time. Step two, block in the big shapes, the colors, the main colors, put it in there. Third step, add the darks. Fourth step, add the midtones. Fifth step, add the highlights. And the last step is to finalize everything.